Took the frying pan to part of the metal and put the thing on like 200s and shit like that. So whatever. I'm glad you did the main ingredients.